You must install these mods within your game before installing this mod. ASI Mod Loader. Clio Mod. Mod Loader. I have made a video on these mods. The link of this video will be found in the description. You just have to open this folder and then drag and drop the Clio folder inside the main directory of GTA San Andreas.